Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. And today, it's not going to be a typical daily dose. It's not going to be a funny daily dose. Today, we are going to talk about the thing which is concerning me for the past couple of weeks, I would say. I believe every single of you experienced lags in the game, right? And you know what is the funny thing? I will tell you a quick story right there. What happened right there? And in the same time, I want to ask a question for Wargaming in the same way. The thing is, fellas, what is happening right now? Like a couple of weeks ago, I started to receiving messages from you or from random people, right? Who is playing the game. They are messaging me, "Skill, I had a lag when I was fighting with you." And you know, when one person is saying that, I, you know, it might be human error, it might be PC error, it might be whatever. But recently, there is like good players which is coming, which have very strong computers and so on, and which is saying literally the same thing, you know? And this is my biggest concern, fellas. First question is over there. How often you are having lags when you are in battle? What do I mean by saying lags is when the ping is like this, you know, or whatever ping you have, 40, 30. And, you know, when you are clicking the button, how fast everything is reacting? Because now we are in training room with Kylers, the editor of YouTube channel and my good friend. And he said immediately, "I have this problem," and he's probably recording his video right here to make a proof. I don't even know, to check it out and everything, right? And he's saying he is lagging. By the way, Kylers, are you lagging now? Not really.
Yes.
You are lagging.
Yes.
Okay, Roger that.
Check this out. Press the button.
Button.
But I say P, like press.
Uh-huh.
I pressed it. One sec.
Mm-hmm.
It's stereo. It's unplayable. Like, press the button. I finished saying press the button when I already pressed it, but I said P.
Say just P. Pa.
Okay. Pa.
Okay, Roger, that uno momento. And this is not funny anymore, right? Like I said, if one person is saying this might be a human error. If two persons is saying this, then we can start thinking. But recently I received at least 10 messages from the people. So the most important question is this. Wargaming, are you giving me some kind of benefits in the game? What the flying F is happening right here? Because, for example, Kylers, how often have you received this kind of lags in the game?
I think it's the fifth time, and three times it was with you.
Thank
when
you.
When you were either in my platoon, or you were against me in a training room.
Here you go. This is the answer for every single of you. And
it happened to be once that we were platooning as well.
Roger that, uno momento. Listen, fellas, now the main question is, if you met me in the battlefield, tell me, did you receive lags in the comment section down below? That happened or that did not happen? Maybe this is just a, I don't even know how to explain this. Like, literally 10-15 people messaged me in the game and they said this kind of stuff is happening. And even some of them came into the stream and they said this thing. I will send this recording to Wargaming, and my question to Wargaming, what the F is this? What is happening? Could you please explain me? And I want to be open for every single person, and I want to be clear. I do not use any kind of illegal mods. I do not do those people. Fellas, I cannot clean my own computer. That's how good I am with computers, and I'm not joking right here. And there is two options. Option number one is, this is Wargaming thing. What they are doing, maybe they want to give a special benefits for me or something. something. And option number two is, it's very, very lucky consequence, but I don't really think it's going to be the case, because it's impossible. Yeah, I have felt that kind of lags in the game before, okay? It happened for me like 5 times or whatever, and I'm saying in the stream, fellas, I'm lagging. I feel lag, right? But like this, when people is with me in the game and they are playing against me, or with me they are lagging, like, what the flying F? So the most important thing what I want to say right here, fellas, I want to know your opinion. What do you think about this? This is the first thing. Second thing, if you met me in the battle, did you receive it some kind of lag? The third thing is, do you love me? Nah, like, without any sarcasm, there is no third thing. So what do you think about this? And if you met me in the game, did you receive any lags? Because it's not a joke from my side. I truly mean it, and I can swear on my left testicle. This is not my job by any means. And at first, you know, fellas, I was thinking, you know, human error, person have slow PC, something is happening. But now it's just not funny anymore. Some more footage for you, fellas. We are testing in the training room this shit, and some people is lagging, some people is not lagging. Anyways, we are going to test 3-2-1 shoot, and we'll see how it's going to be. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
3-2-1 And fellas, I swear on my balls, this is not the thing what we are faking right here. We are pretending, we are trying to pretend this thing or something. I'm truly telling you, this is not funny. And if it's not from our gaming side, then you know how you can call me. You can call me ballerina, okay? Ballerina with the balls. I don't care. It's not funny. I'm telling you, Wargaming is doing something with this shit, and I can take like all people in the world and majority. Fellas, all of you are lagging or just couple of you? Because when I said one
lagging.
Okay, do you have a shot?
Yes.
Yep.
3-2-1 By the way, the deal right there is to shoot with one. And I'm not joking, I am... here you go, this is some footage from my life, and now I understand why people are saying they are lagging and so on. By the way, how with driving? How it's looking with driving? Is it normal or is it not normal?
Driving is okay. Normal.
The thing is, sometimes the gun is twitching. Like, but that's it. Like, driving is okay.
For me, shooting is every time is like 2 seconds delay.
Okay, Roger that. Do you have a shot, fellas?
Yes.
3-2-1 Yeah, I mean, kurva! I earned my name. I'm the hacker.
I moved my gun after I pressed the button. Look. Like. Look, this is when I press the button. My gun is not moving when I press the button. Look.
Wait a second, I'm starting the recording.
I can move almost a 30 degree before my shot actually goes off. Like I start to move my my turret when I shoot.
Fellas, are you ready to shoot with one as usual?
Yes.
3-2-1 Holy fuck.
And wait a second. People which is in my team, you are not lagging.
Yeah, I'm not lagging.
And before you was lagging.
Yes, yeah. I was.
They were. Holy cow, man.
Fellas, who wants to get a better win ratio? $700, and I'm going to play with you. 3 battles, $700, victories all day, all night long. Easy peasy.
But only 3 battles.
Only 3 battles. I mean, what do you think? I'm spoiled streamer. How dare you? Okay, let's do that once again, okay? Are you ready to shoot?
Yes.
Yep.
3-2-1 I think, yeah, guys, Basur, I think we can kill all those three guys without any problems whatsoever. Here you go, fellas. No bullshit, real truth from my side. And if you are wondering why I did not contact Edward Gaming first with this kind of stuff, right? I don't want to have this kind of stuff secret. This is dirty. This is bullshit. This is the thing which every single person should know. And fellas, I'm telling you, this is just not funny. And once again, comment section down below. If you met me in the battle, you was lagging, you was not lagging. You was in my team, you was against me. And what is happening? I started to receive those messages, like, I don't even know, maybe 1 month ago, maybe 2 weeks ago, people is coming into my stream from the good clans in the game and so on, and they are saying this kind of stuff for me, and not one person, not two, it's at least 15, and now I can imagine how many people did not came into the stream and how many people did not said that. So once again, comment section down below, and this is fucking crazy. It's not even funny how crazy it is. It's very, very simple. When I will say one, all you need to do, you need to shoot, right? Every single of you, okay?
Kylers? We're shooting Kylers?
No. You are shooting in the air, you are shooting wherever. Doesn't matter, right? So, 3, 2, 1. What you are experiencing?
I had a lag.
okay guys, those who had lag, write in the whole chat.
No.
Lag.
Okay.
Wait a second. Once again, fellas. Well, wait. 5 seconds and we are going to shoot once again. With a one, okay? So.
And write a lag with the tab so everyone can see this message.
Wait. 3, 2, 1. Mouse was doing shit, but it doesn't matter. Others, I believe, reacted in time. So last time, shoot with one, okay? 3, 2, 1. Is it what you are experiencing, fellas?
Lag about lag. Delay about 1 second.
I had lag every shot, like 1 second.
What is happening right here? People started to complaining about the lags for me. And first of all, I was thinking, you know, if one guy is complaining, this is an error, okay? If more than one people is complaining, then maybe it is something more. You know what? Kill me, fellas, right now, and let's see if this thing is still working. Go for it. Just me. Leave the Kylers alive, okay? Now, once again, fellas, leave Kylers alive. Listen, now we are going to do literally the same thing. I will count, and with one, you are shooting, okay? Are you ready? Yeah.
Yes.
3, 2, 1. Is it still lagging?
Yeah.
Yes. Still lagging.
Not for me.
Elfemus is writing in the chat, no lag. For Famous is not lagging.
Who is not lagging? Don't be afraid to say that.
Me.
And Elfamous.
Me. I have my eyes on the ping. It does not change.
It's not about the ping. It's about when you are clicking the button. Can you feel a delay or you cannot feel the delay between the button and shot? Okay.
When you say one, I press shoot button and it's, I don't know, it's 1 second delay.
I know this is the main problem. That's what Wargaming is doing, or something is happening with my account. Maybe I'm for real cheater. Okay, once again, 3, 2, 1. So. Some people was lagging, some people was not lagging, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So people which have immunity from my hacks, you are reported and kicked out of the clan because it's impossible. That's bullshit. And people which was lagging, you are going to get promoted. Anyways, that's we did extra footage for all this shit. So what is happening? By the way, I'm doing YouTube video for everyone who don't know this. The thing is, what is happening right here, some people is experiencing lag, some people don't. From all this group of people, how many of you did not experience it? Like Shooting Star, you didn't, right?
No.
Who was not feeling lag at too?
I think everything was alright on my side.
Okay, so two people was not feeling the lag. Rest of the guys, did you felt like mini delay between the shots?
Yes.
See?
Yep. Yes.
Roger that. Thank you.
One more time.
And hello, Wargaming. You are watching this. What the flying F is this shit? Is it happening only for me? Or this is happening for streamers? Or this is happening for community contributors? What you can say about this? Here you go. Community is waiting some answers right there. Thank you so much for watching, fellas. I know, unusual daily dose of skill. It's Sunday. It's going to be released very, very late. I know. But this is the thing which is effing my brain for like past couple of weeks. So I want to speak. I want to talk with you. And let's try to figure out what is the answer. See you soon, fellas. Peace.